Hi everybody, today I will show you how the detect frequency feature works for Rogue Pro and higher PandwaRF versions. For this demo I used a PandwaRF Rogue Gov. First of all, go to the rxtx tab. In this tab, a detect button is displayed, used to scan all the frequencies and determine on which one the signal is, and automatically set the frequency. Let's try this feature with three remotes, which transmit on different frequencies. The first one on the 315.25 MHz, the second one on 433.875 MHz, and the last one on 868.775 MHz. To automatically determine the frequency, we first click on the detect button. Then we transmit one command with the remote. As you can see on the screen, this remote works on 315.25 MHz, and we can confirm this result by using SDR Sharp, a software defined radio. And we can see a peak on the same frequency. Now, let's see with another remote, which transmits on the 433.875 MHz. The frequency finder results are around this frequency, plus or minus 25 kHz. And same as previously, with the SDR Sharp spectrum analyzer, we see a peak. For the last remote, we will see a transmission at 868.775 MHz. Like previously, the frequency results have an accuracy of plus or minus 25 kHz. So if you don't know on which frequency your target device transmits data, PandwaRF Rogue will do it for you. Thank you for watching this Rogue Gov demo. Goodbye.